Peter, can you come to office on Sunday? There is some work to finish.
Sure. However, I'll be late at work as public transport on Sundays is really bad.
Sure, that should be fine. Then, when would you reach?
Monday. Good morning, Mr. Smith.
Good morning, Peter.
Mr. Smith, I have been working here from last 2 years. I have not been promoted, no transfer, no salary increase. Company is not doing anything about it.
My friend, you have not worked here for even one day.
What? How is it possible?
Okay, how many days are there in a year?
365 days and sometimes 366.
How many hours make up a day?
24 hours.
How long do you work in a day?
8 a.m. to 4 p.m. That is 8 hours a day.
So, what fraction of the day do you work in hours?
8 divided by 24 hours, that is 1/3.
That is nice of you. What is 1/3 of 366 days?
It's 122 days.
Do you come to work on weekends?
No, sir.
How many days are there in a year that are weekends?
52 Saturdays and 52 Sundays. Equal to 104 days.
Thanks for that. If you remove 104 days from 122 days, how many days do you now have?
18 days.
Okay. I do give you 2 weeks sick leave every year. Now remove that 14 days from the 18 days left. How many days do you have remaining?
4 days.
Do you work on New Year Day?
No, sir.
Do you come to work on Workers' Day?
No, sir.
So, how many days are left?
2 days, sir.
Do you come to work on the national holiday?
No, sir.
So, how many days are left?
1 day, sir.
Do you work on Christmas Day?
No, sir.
So, how many days are left?
None, sir.
So, what are you claiming?
I have understood. Sorry, sir. Shall I go to my desk?
Okay.